Franklin carries on. Addison, Bellerive takes a shot. He scores! Oh my! Jordy Bellerive! As Bellerive moves in on the right wing side, takes a shot. He scores! He hit the bar on the first time. Rips Twine on the second.
Then Bellerive runs into Barteau. That puck's going to come loose. It'll go loose to Olsen. He'll pass to Bellerive. Shot save. Rebound scores. Bellerive put it in on his own rebound.
Here at the Sandman Center, given their current losing streak. Hurricanes' only goal has been on the power play tonight. So here's a chance. Stopped by Ferguson. Rebound. It's loose. And they score. Bellerive with the effort on following up his own shot.
Moves it up the wall. Franklin will get it and hoist it to center ice. Knocked down, and Bellerive will scamper it in on the left wing. Bellerive fires. He scores! A bullet from the captain ties the game 2-2.
4-on-4 hockey here. Back down the middle. Bellerive flying in, shooting off the glove of Delora, and trickles in. Bellerive gets the hat trick goal.
He'll bring it back to the blue line in the middle. Take it to the left. He'll shoot. Scores. What a shot. Jordy Bellerive.
The fourth big hit here. Nolan Foote trying to send Bellerive down. And then Bellerive takes the puck away. Sends it in and scores on Lethbridge's first shot on net. They found the back of the net less than a minute in.
To the line, Addison. Addison moves in. Pass us off. Morrison cross team. Bellerive scores. Jordy Bellerive, a hat trick, and the Canes, with a minute to go, have a 3-2 lead.